my name is Jill. I've been coming to Pure Bar for about 9 months now, and I absolutely love it. I took my first class, Breaking Down the Bar class, right around the 4th of July at the Grandview studio. And I remember leaving that class feeling pretty defeated because I was so out of shape, and I was actually embarrassed by how out of shape I had become. And I remember after that first class telling myself, just come tomorrow, just try it for one more day. And then I did, and I remember after that telling myself, just sign up for the new client special, see if you like it for a month, and I fell in love with it during that time. My advice for new clients is to stick with it, and it really is true when they say that it doesn't get easier, you just get stronger. I feel like just sticking with it consistently, you will notice results and you'll see the progression. It'll take time, but it's like little by little, a little becomes a lot, and you'll eventually see that it was worth sticking with. Something else that I would recommend is to make sure that you're setting personal goals for yourself. I told myself, what if I tried to do 50 classes in 50 days, and then I met that goal, and then what if I did 100 classes in 100 days, and I was finishing it in about 105 days and told myself that I needed to continue to set goals like that. And so it's important to set personal goals for yourself aside from all the wonderful challenges that Pure Bar offers to clients. If it shines on the sea, it's blinding, but no one knows how deep. So my journey with Pure Bar started with me really being at a place in my life when I decided that I needed to prioritize my health and to get back into making exercise a regular habit. And I had just come back from Hawaii when I started, and I felt like I really needed to get out of a rut and kind of get back into the grind of it. And I just decided to go all in, and I'm glad that I did, because 9 months later I'm approaching 250 classes, which I'm really excited about. And I feel like no matter what, I can always come here and I can always feel like, no matter how stressful my day is, I can always leave feeling like I've conquered something, which is a great way to end every day. So over the last 9 months, I've noticed that I am much more toned all over, which is really exciting to see. And I've taken a couple of like progression photos just for like my own kind of record, and it's fun to look at those. And I got a health screening recently just through work, and I lost 15 pounds and didn't even know that I had. And it was almost like an emotional moment for me, because I didn't expect to have hit a goal like that just by coming regularly. So I'm excited to continue with the 30 and 45 challenge. And within that challenge, I set a goal for myself, since I typically come every day as is. And my personal challenge is to try to do 30 platform classes and 15 bar classes. So I'm on track to do so. So I hope I can accomplish that. So I first decided to set a goal to do 50 classes in 50 days. Because I started to ask myself, what if? What if I did 50 classes in 50 days? And so I said, why don't I just try it? So I hit that, and then I said, what if I hit 100 classes in 100 days? And then I almost accomplished that, and I just continued to ask myself, well, how can I make a better goal for myself the next time? And so by continuing to challenge myself beyond what I can expect to do just kind of regularly, it's really been great to push myself to achieve new things that I never thought that I could achieve. So my next goal is to do 250 classes in 265 days. So hopefully I can accomplish that. See the light as it shines on the sea. It's blinding. So I always say that Pure Bar is like my hobby. It's like therapy I didn't know that I needed, and you know, exercise all wrapped into one. So when I'm not at Pure Bar and busy keeping up with that, I'm a high school Spanish teacher, and so I'm finishing my fifth year doing that, so that keeps me pretty busy. So that would probably be the one thing that I'm really big into aside from coming to Pure Bar.